my 1991 Ford Mustang LX 5.0 VORTECH supercharger T-trim V2 charger. Chrome ponies, paint's about 3 years old. 3-inch cowl induction hood. Exterior is good. Saleen wing, Flowmaster cat-back exhaust, off-road H-pipe, DVK SMOG legal headers, SMOG legal VORTECH charger, registered until December 2011, just started it up, a little cold out here right now, California. Runs, drives great, fast, fast car. Nice clutch, stage 2 clutch in it, I think that's what it is. Missing the center caps on this side. Interior is all black, tinted windows. Have a catted H-pipe here for it. It's only got the 2 cats though, sitting in the back of the car. Needs a good buffing, clay bar and wax. Show you the interior here. Front seats are kind of crappy, just black. They're leather. Door panels, good shape. Missing the grill right here. Pioneer interior speakers, Alpine CD player, world class T5 transmission, 373 rear end gears. Seats, there's a back seat. There's the H-pipe right there. No rips or tears in the headliner that I know of. All gauges work except for the tach and the speedometer, but I have a tach for it. Viper alarm. On this driver's side. There you go. Cowl hood. Hood pins, I just stuck those in there. Cheesy ones on there before. Headlights, turn signals all work, everything. Good tread on the tires. They're two. Tire size in the front is 245, 50, 16. The rear is 275, 55, 16. Could use a smaller tire. Locking gas cap. You know, little stuff here and there. Real nice car. Runs great. Thank you. really cold out here right now. It's like smoking, not smoking, but condensation, whatever. So that's it. For sale or trade. Trades accepted. I'm into all kinds of cars, trucks, motorcycles, like Harleys, you know, Silverados, Novas, Chevelle, Camaro, old school Camaro, old school Mustangs, all kinds of stuff. All black interior. Cleaned up in here. Brake, no check engine light on. It's the brake and then the airbag. See the tack stuck. Maybe some wires might be crossed somewhere.